Blazing Saddles is a 1974 Western comedy written and directed by Mel Brooks, starring Cleavon Little, Gene Wilder, and this great supporting cast. The film satirizes the racism obscured by Hollywood accounts of the American West, with the hero being a black sheriff in an all-white town. Blazing Saddles is ranked number 6 on the American Film Institute's 100 Years, 100 Laughs list. The theme song was sung by Frankie Lane for the movie. Lane was an Italian-American singer, songwriter, and actor whose career spanned 75 years and will be performing a few others of his Western theme songs later in the concert.